sports. It's in the game.
It's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and the Freak. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is 18, Hercules is 25. The Freak will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 176 pounds. Fighting out of Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Anderson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
Hercules, the Freak.
Are you ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the Freak. White trunks for Hercules. And throws that right hand.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Good defense, great counter by the Freak. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Good job with the leg kick.
Tagged him.
Landing it well.
powerful kicks. Oh, big body kick. Oh,
what an exchange.
Oh, and again to the midsection.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, he's landing.
Hard straight punch. Oh! Oh! What a leg kick!
Oh! Big right hand.
Over the right hand. Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Solid right hand. Huge kicks.
Big kick to the head. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, head kick. Big straight punch.
Good combinations. The huge head kick is blocked. There he goes with a 1-2.
Nice. Straight left to the body.
Damaging left hand.
Oh, head kick!
Final minute of round one. Powerful right leg kick by Hercules. The jab connects. Great job blocking the huge elbow. Hercules with a left kick to the midsection.
Oh, hit him with a big knee. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're all over. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight.
Oh, the left leg goes high.
Another good left kick by Hercules. Round one is complete.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, unique.
Incredible high.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, here we go, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. There he goes. That's it.
Boom. Nice job slipping the punch. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. Big swing and a miss by Anderson.
Brutal knee to the body.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. That's a vicious kick. Huge kick.
Nice head kick.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Strong jab.
Oh, over the top.
Damaging leg kick. Big combination.
Oh, huge kicks.
With the right hand.
Oh,
head kick. With the kick. Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches.
Huge left hand.
Wow. Vicious combination.
Big straight punch. Gigantic kicks.
Oh!
Head kick!
Solid shot to the body.
Hard jab.
Big combination.
He's down.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt.
Nicely done.
Final minute of round two. He caught him with the head kick.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, very nice.
Combination.
The kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Oh, another body kick.
Oh! Oh,
he's hurt. Oh, he dives in. Unbelievable.
It's all over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's look at that from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 55 seconds of round.